After years of physical abuse from her alcoholic husband, Enma knew she had to leave.
One day, I didn't serve his food fast enough, and he got violent. He had a knife and said he would cut our throats.
Enma escaped that day with her children and went to see her aunt and uncle.
I had not seen my uncle for 6 years. My husband did not know about him, so I knew we would be safe.
Unfortunately, the only place her relatives could offer for her to stay was a damp, unfinished room in their house that leaked when it rained. When Operation Blessing learned of Enma's situation, we helped her to fix up the room where she was staying, and we bought them new mattresses and other household items to help them start over. But Enma still needed to find work to support her sons.
I knew I had to find a job. It was hard for my uncle to support us along with his own family.
Then Operation Blessing provided Enma with a brand new cart and all the materials needed to make and sell food. The young mother cried as she realized what the gift would mean to her and the boys. This is Victor, Enma's 7-year-old son.
I loved you all so much because you are helping my mom, my brother, and me.
To everyone in Operation Blessing, may God bless you even more. Thank you.